ability to find and fill jobs quickly and effectively relies on a database of candidates and clients that is clean, accurate, and constantly growing. PCR Capture makes it easy to not only bring new contacts into your PC Recruiter database, but to identify, update, and merge existing records for a private talent pool that maximizes every search. PCR Capture is a browser extension free to all PC Recruiter users that works on over a dozen popular social networks and job boards. It offers two main functions, capture and match. The match functionality makes it easy to identify whether someone you find on Indeed or LinkedIn is already in your database and to take action on their record right from the page. PCR Match will compare first and last name combinations found on compatible pages to those in your database, adding a clickable icon to them when one or more matching records are found. Clicking on the icon lets you handle key tasks like calls and emails, putting the contact into a list, or linking them to a job without leaving the screen. The capture capabilities are where the extension really shines. With the ability to recognize information on many popular social networking and career websites, PCR Capture makes creating new records or updating old ones simple. When you're viewing a page with recognizable contact information, the click to add prompt pops up automatically. Clicking on the icon will open a panel showing what information has been identified. You can edit or augment the information as you please before importing the new contact into your talent pool. If you want to import the name and generate a company for it as well, just toggle this setting and you'll be capturing both the person and their organization. So what happens if the contact already exists in PC Recruiter? The prompt says click to update rather than click to add, indicating that one or more possible matches have been found in the database. In this case, Capture has identified two matching contacts. One of them has the direct match indicator, meaning that either their unique social network profile URL or a combination of their first name, last name, and phone, or first name, last name, and email address are already in our database. The other match shown, while not a direct match, has a combination of fields that were identified by PCR Capture's algorithm as a probable duplicate. You can also manually search for a record, which can be helpful if you know that this contact is in your database, but not enough of their old information matches for the system to have picked them out automatically. Now you can simply click on the ones you want to combine, and on the review screen, you can cycle through the values for each field from all of the records, deciding which one to keep. You can even add the record to a list, append keywords, write notes, tie it to a job, and so forth while capturing it. When you're satisfied with your field selections, PCR Capture combines the selected duplicate records into a single, up-to-date contact. And as with much of PC Recruiter, your experience is configurable. Click on the icon to select which fields and actions are present and in what order, including your own custom fields, to make this time-saving tool even quicker to use. PCR Capture is available now and is compatible with all PC Recruiter accounts. For more information, see PCRecruiter.net.